playing guitar since I was, I think, probably like 14 years old. Just my friends in the neighborhood started playing stuff, and I something I had to do and had to get involved in. Quickly became very passionate about it and haven't stopped ever since. Still going strong.
Walking out with a couple of spare change, looking back, it all looks the same. He's been rolling around just like this.
Strangely enough, sometimes I just steal things from people in the public, people like some of the names of my songs I've just heard when I'm working behind the bar, and I'm like, oh, that'd be a good song title, that'd be a good line of song. And so people don't even know that I'm stealing their own stuff and I'm putting it in my songs. But I'm looking for inspiration wherever I can, at work, when I'm playing, or anywhere, anything I can put it together and put the pieces of the puzzle together, you know, come up with a good idea. My style of music, eclectic, because I do so much stuff, solo acoustic stuff that's more, you know, roots and vocal stuff, you know, the full band, and that's to do like funky stuff, reggae stuff, punk rock, indie rock. We don't shun anything, we welcome everything, anything we can get thrown at us.
Come inside, I got everything that you need right behind me. Keep in the back of my truck locked up.
I was on tour and I was doing all acoustic stuff and it was fun and all, but I'm like, man, I can't wait to get back to play with the band. And then we started playing a lot of shows with the full band and I'm like, oh man, I can't wait to get back to play some solo acoustic shows. So it goes back and forth, so I'm fortunate I can do both, you know, so I really enjoy both. It's hard to say which one I like better.
Call me on my cell phone because I'm working all the time.
The new album too is also very eclectic. It's my solo album, so I got to like pick and choose who's going to be on there. There's a couple different drummers. Got guys from the Parlor Mob are on there, from the Bonzai Bills, the Bouncing Souls, the Dangsters. I got a sax player from Funk Shui is playing on there. So I got like upwards of like 10, 11 different musicians doing stuff. Different styles of music on there too. It's really cool. I recorded it over the winter in Asbury Park. It's gonna be really great.
I'll be working in the back of the restaurant. So you'll find me if you are. I'll be working in the back of the restaurant.
Oh my god, it's gonna be so awesome. We got beer, we got food, we got art, we got music. It's gonna be an awesome party. June 25th at Ann Cohen's Gallery. I can't wait. They'll do like a set of acoustic music and two sets of the full band. So it's really exciting. I can't wait. I enjoy most about playing that music, that it takes me, I don't know, it takes me to that, I guess you ask any musician or artist, that spot, that place where I don't even know. You fueled by it? Yeah, it definitely drives me. That's where my focus is. You know, it's the first thing I think about when I wake up in the morning. It's the last thing I think about before I go to bed at night. So, I mean, that's got to mean something, right? I guess you got to go chase after that as much as you can. Yeah, I love it, though, definitely.